Can you hear me now?
Hey, there we go.
Good evening, folks. Just hanging out. Thank you.
These days, food banks are experiencing more demand than ever. Walmart and the Walmart Foundation have committed $8 million to Feeding America. Join us.
Not much. Eh, well, you know, sometimes the assembly part of it's the fun part. What you see now, there of which is true. I'm about 5 shots deep. Been hankering for a Legion game. Can't play one. Guess it's time to actually get a table set up at home so I can play the kid. You started painting X-Wing ships yet, Steven? Or Stefan? Eh.
I don't know if you heard, but we just had a big development in the unfolding Spygate event.
Well, now, if you want a game in on tabletop, at least with Legion, I can make it happen.
Issue subpoenas, impanel a grand jury, compel witnesses to give testimony, and bring federal criminal charges. And this news comes on the heels of a report which said that John Durham was, quote, very interested in questioning the former director of national intelligence, James Clapper, who is basically the nation's top spy chief, as well as former CIA director, John Brennan. So this is very significant news, as both Clapper and Brennan were two of the highest level intelligence officials during the Obama administration. And what's more interesting is that this came right after a trip by Durham and Barr to Rome, where they met with Italian...
Yeah, I've seen what you posted in chat, and they look good. Alright, I need to turn gain up on this mic. I think that's going to be a little bit better. Maybe you can help me out on that one, Stephanie. Trying to improve audio. Well, the music's popped in through a separate mic than the, it's popped into the computer. Well, the first of two A-wings is about done. Oh yeah, dude. That turned out good. So what all did you try new and different on that? Do I have clones built yet? Yeah, I do. I've got plenty of clones built. Don't want to knock over my tube of glue. Yep, there's a lot of pink here. Uh, No, droid still ain't built yet. I might start building on them here in a few minutes. Got a little lean to the left. I do not have the druids you seek. You was able to figure out how to make it better. Oh no, they're there. They're just not in that container. If we're gonna go that extreme. I'm digging. Because I know they're here. If you must see my workbench, you'd understand. Operative Luke, you know, of course he's still in primer. I can understand that. I tend to break up the Star Wars stuff with racing. Still not painted. All right. First A-wing down. Got A-wing number two. Comes with stickers. I'm probably not going to use them. Pretty cleanly molded kits. I found them on clearance at Hobby Lobby not too long ago for like $5 or $6 a piece. No. I have not had a chance to play the scenarios yet out of the escape pod. I could see them being fun. Say that these Bandai kits are pretty well engineered. They just fall together. I guess I could build droids on stream tonight and give me a reason to finish them, I reckon. Yeah, I remember X-Wing versus TIE Fighter from way back in the day as well. There we go.
There are times when our need to connect really matters. To keep customers and employees in the know.
Man, I've been picking up Armada stuff little by little here lately.
Powered by the nation's largest.
And I'm craving a game of X-Wing.
Reliability and security you need. Tools to manage your business from any device, anywhere. And a team of experts here for you 24/7. We've always believed in the power of working together. That's why when every connection counts, you can count on us. Good grammar and spelling are important, but if you want to write essays that inspire, messages that forge brighter connections, and emails that get the job done, you need to think about more than just grammar and spelling. This sentence is grammatically correct, but it's wordy and hard to read. It undermines the writer's message, and the word choice is bland. Grammarly's cutting-edge technology helps you craft compelling, understandable writing that makes an impact on your reader. Much better. Grammarly works where you work, on your computer or your phone.
Dude, Scum was probably my favorite faction in X-Wing after it was all said and done. Every time I'd find something that was really fun, he'd get nerfed. I need to finish painting all my X-Wing stuff that I started painting on. So I was browsing around Amazon the other night. Well, I told you I've got the Escort. I've got it. I don't have the Ghazani, though. And just like that, A-Wing number 2 is done. These are like prime learn to airbrush type ships. What can I find as a good reference here? Here we go. This is a 3/4 inch cube. No. Now, the other pair we're fixing to build here. Oh. Since you're watching on stream, got a blue screen up. They are. They are the poker chip stuff. I've got a couple extra sets if you want a set. Dude, that's never fun. I'm considered essential. Decent little set of paper instructions with this one. We'll wait. Let's do this one. This looks like more fun. Place that back here in the back where I can't see it. CR90 and a Falcon. You know, I'm on a building spree tonight. I might as well build some stuff. You know, we might. Get to that stash some point in time. Sorry about the motion sickness. So the little $10 hobby set I bought off Amazon was, so far, been money for what you got. It's 10 bucks, came with like 15 or 20 little things. I got another one here that I've planned on doing a video on. He's got his own collection. And it ain't no slouch. I mean, I've been buying him kits since he was like 2. There we go. Now we got some Halo in there, up in here. Later, Stefan. We'll see you on the flip side. Stay safe at work. This stuff ain't no joke. Later, man. Yeah, man. Hopefully soon. Till next time. That was rough. When you get in a hurry and you don't realize that you've made mistakes. Hey, there we go. No longer missing pieces. Alright, now we're down to the last little bit. I'm throwing keyboards at myself. Little pro tip, if you got a small part that is going to be under tension to cut, capture it with your fingers when you cut it. It looks like it could fall out. Oh, no, damn it. Now it takes me to spill glue on my workbench. Use it appropriately. Okay, so we glued a piece in that didn't need to be glued. Alright, time to build a base. And these guys came with a clear one versus the black one and the A-wings. Just like that, we have a CR90. Alright, and for our final trick, Let's build Han Solo's Millennium Falcon. The fastest fucking junk in the galaxy. I know. Go on, spam bot. Thank you.
wash your hands, take care of yourselves.